Intermittent water supply is a global issue. 1.3 billion people do not have safe drinking water. The Intermittent Water Supply Specialist Group of the International Water Association is working within the context of the SDG 6 in promoting safe water supplies and finding technologies in order to improve supply to these people that, you know, they don't have safe drinking water 24 hours, 7 days a week. The group is developing practices, methodologies, approaches in order to be able to improve the level of service to the people. The solutions is not to be in a position to empty the network, maintain water in the network at all times, even at low pressures, so we avoid contamination of the water, thus providing safe water to the people, and providing them with access to water in order to have the minimum available quantities that are needed in order to have a reasonable standard of living. We need all kinds of water professionals in this. I think it should be a top-down and a bottom-up approach at the same time. Top-down in the sense that governments, regulators, international financing institutions should invest in this particular program in order to be able, you know, to give the impetus to the professionals, being engineers, academics, specialists, the industry, to develop the practices and methodologies and the equipment that are needed in order to be able to solve the many problems that we are facing with intermittent water supply around the world.